Dear student, now we are going to explain the chapter page number 74, the product of C and D. As you see, there are two matrix is given, C 1 minus 1 minus 1 2 0 3 4, D matrix 2 7 minus 1 1 5 minus 4. Both are first 2 into 3 and second one is 3 into 2. The product will be in the order of 2 into 2. So just using the product of that, first row is multiplied to the first column and became the first row, first element of the product matrix. In same way, first row multiplied to the corresponding second column elements and became the first row second column element. In same way, you just see in the second row element of the first matrix is multiplied by the first column of the second matrix and became the second row first column element. In same way, just you see second row elements multiplied by the corresponding element of second column element and became the second row second column elements. By that we can find the product of C and D, that is equal to 13 minus 2 17 and minus 3. For example, you see in question number, example number 12, A 6 9 2 3, B 2 6 0 7 9 8. So just you first of all compare the order of both matrix 2 into 2 and second one is 2 into 3. The product will be 2 into 3. Now you see first row element multiplied by the corresponding first column element and became the first row column element. Just like you see 6 multiplied by 2, 9 multiplied by 7 and both added became the 12 plus 63. In same way, first row element multiplied by the second column element and become the first row second column element. Just like 6 into 6 plus 9 into 9 and both added become the 36 plus 81. In same way, first row element multiplied by the third column of the second matrix and became the 6 into 0 plus 9 into 8, that will become the 72. Same way, we will find the resultant matrix 75, 117, 72, 25, 39 and 24. So, you know just here that if AB is defined, it is not sure that BA is also defined. Just like, for example, AB is defined if A has 2 into 3 order and B is 3 into 2. Resultant will be 2 into 2. And if A, B are M into N and B is K into L. So, K doesn't equal to L, N, so it is not defined. So, it is not sure A, B is defined, then B is also not defined. In same way, A, B, it is not equal to B, A. Okay, thank you. Now we will discuss after the second column.